Checkers, how to play. The object of the game is to capture every opponent piece. Setup. Lay out the board and each player picks a color. The players sit across from each other and place their pieces on the first three rows of one of the colors on the board. It doesn't matter which color you choose, but you both have to place them on the same color. If your pieces have a crown on one side, place your pieces crown side down. Players take turns moving one piece diagonally from one square to an empty square of the same color. Pieces may only travel forward towards your opponent's side of the board. They may not travel backwards. If there is an opponent's piece in the way, but the space beyond that piece is available, you must jump that piece in a straight line and land on the other side. The jumped piece is removed from the board and captured by the player who jumped it. You may not jump off the board. If you have an available jump of an opponent's piece, you must jump it. If, after one jump, your piece is in a position to jump again, you must make another immediate jump until there are no more jumps left. If you have multiple jumps available, you may pick which one to jump. You may not jump more than one space. Once your piece makes it to the farthest row near your opponent, your piece gets a promotion and becomes a king. Stack two pieces on top of each other, or flip one over to reveal the crown side, to know which pieces are kings and which ones aren't. King pieces may move backwards and forwards. Kings may be taken like any normal piece when jumped. The first player to capture all their opponent's pieces wins. If it is your turn and there are no legal moves available for you to make, then you forfeit and your opponent wins.